real rhyme or reason over who gets what money. The other question that you get into around magnets is, what kind of space do you have? And do you actually have enough space to attract kids into your school? We have magnets right here in our school district that are getting a lot of money, maybe three to four kids from outside their attendance zone are actually going there. So why would that be
unacceptable?
Oh, I mean, you're talking about a whole different you're talking about a whole different issue now. As you were talking about quality, how do you define quality? The quality education. I think that you're spot on. I mean, it's do you continue, as Mr. Marshall has said, as you alluded to, do you continue to pour literally sometimes hundreds of thousands of dollars into the school, calling itself a magnet as a failing school? But maybe that theme doesn't work. Maybe we have to have the courage to say we're not going to do that any longer because it's not getting the results that we need. And so if it's going to be a magnet, it's a significant magnet that has high quality teachers, a longer school day, a longer school year, does it have something that will help us get the academic results we need?